Friends, this is the story of a family that lived in the hills of Tennessee. This story has been told many, many ways. It's a tragic story of a family feud. Now, some say that a tobacco crop brought this trouble around. I've also heard that one stole some moonshine whiskey from another. Really, what happened, I couldn't say. But we'd like to tell you that story now, and it's called The Hills of Roan County.
In the beautiful hills way back in Roan County, there's where I've roamed for many long years. There's where my heart's been tending most ever. There's where the first step of I was 30 years old when I courted and married, when Armando Gilbreth was then called my wife. Her brother stabbed me for some unknown reason. Just 3 months later, I'd taken Tom's life. For 25 years, this whole world I rambled. I went to old England, to France, and to Spain. Then I thought of my home. I boarded a steamer and I come back again. I was captured and tried in the village of Kingston. Not a man in that county would speak one kind word. When the jury came in, next morning, a lifetime in prison was the words that I heard. When the train pulled out, poor mother stood weeping, and sister she said, alone with a sigh, and the last words I God bless you, God bless you, goodbye. No matter what happens to me in Roan County, no matter how long my sentence may be, I love my old home way back in Roan County. It's way back down in old East Tennessee. Sweet Martha was great, but Corey was better. There's better and worse, although you can see. Boys, when you ride home in Nashville, place one of my songs in your letters.